Hey guys, it's Fox back in my Minecraft Let's Play, and guess who I'm being joined today? Can you give us a hint?
Hi.
It's Bunny!
Yeah.
Yay! She's in my Minecraft Let's Play. But the tricky part is, we don't know where Bunny is.
I'm in the middle of a forest.
Yes, so am I.
You.
Okay, so do you see torches?
No.
Okay.
Wait, let me look around a little bit.
No
torches in sight.
Ooh!
What? I found a crafting table. Oh, I accidentally placed that.
Good for you, Bunny. Good for you. Okay, so I have no idea where she is.
I see flowers.
What kind of flowers are they?
They are yellow flowers.
Okay.
Ooh, a mushroom!
Yes. Ooh, I found sugar cane. I don't have sugar cane yet. You need it.
What's this random? Oh, I got disconnected.
Oh no, trying to join back in.
I am.
Oh yay! Oh no, never mind, that blocked me.
Locating server. Unable to connect to world.
Ew, try again.
Ew. Technical difficulties.
Sorry about this, guys. I'm still looking for this. What if? Yeah, I need to know. Okay, there. Is that enough? Too much? Oh, I have an idea. What if I think I have an idea. If I make a pathway to my house, to a beach, and then I kill myself with my bed obstructed, then maybe I would be able to find you, like where you spawn in the center of the world, sort of. Would that work?
Yeah.
Oh,
I
wait.
Joined.
Oh, joined. I thought you meant, like, found me, actually. I was like,
no.
Oh my goodness.
No, I just joined the game.
Okay, so stay where you are. Did you move from spawn?
Yes.
Could you go back to spawn?
No.
You don't know where it is? Did you spawn in a beach?
No.
You didn't?
No.
A wolf! Yes, I know there are tons of wolves. I have three dogs.
I want one. Can I have one?
Sure. You can. Oh, I can raid one of my doggies, and then you can have them.
Why is there a bunch of random mossy cobblestone everywhere?
Just because. Oh, I found a beach. Okay, go to the beach. Can you go to a beach?
I see one in the distance.
Is there like an island in the middle, do you think?
I don't know. I'll go check.
Oh, you left the game again.
It's so mean to me.
It is mean to you. Why is it mean to you? Oh, I fell. Okay.
I found you.
Yay, I finally joined the game again.
Well, kind of, it's building.
Yes, yeah. Okay.
This phone is 3 years old, so.
Sorry about that.
I'm back at spawn.
Sure, perfect, okay.
No, I'm not.
You're not? No, try to kill yourself.
I lied to you. But then I have a lot of cool stuff.
What do you have? Oh, you
got
the game again. Oh my gosh, this is crazy. This is so stupid. Okay, because we have a really good internet connection, like I do.
Is it the room that we're in?
Probably not. I don't think so. I'm in my bedroom. I don't think so. Oh no, it's getting dark. Oh no. Oh no.
Well, that means I can kill a skeleton and get a dog to fight with me. I'm probably not going to live to kill a skeleton.
That's
what?
Sad.
It's true.
I know, but sad. Wait, do I have No, not that. Okay. Okay, now difficulty is on. Oh no. Difficulty is on. Hi. Oh no, I'm so scared.
Do you have armor?
Holy cow, there's three zombies. Oh, shoot. Shoot.
Fox is very scared.
I'm scared. I'm in a hole.
I'm in a hole.
Hello. I'm gonna fight. I'm in a hole and I'm gonna fight. Can you join?
Nothing.
Oh, this is spider! This is so intense. Oh, I got some string though. That's good. This is so intense. I'm ready for you, zombies, for wherever you are. Hopefully a creeper doesn't come. Oh, that'd be bad. Until a creeper came and lit me up. I hate creepers, really. They're just terrible.
They're kind of cute.
They are kind of cute, but they're so mean. One time, I was, like, backing, like, okay.
This is story time with Fox.
Story time with Fox in my little hole. Perfect. Okay, so. Oh, there's a zombie. Okay, So, one day, when I was in Minecraft, this creep, I just had tamed this dog, and I was so happy about having my first dog in Minecraft. And so I was looking at the dog, and I was talking to it, and I was like, oh, you're such a good dog. And I was like, aren't you happy to be in my land? And a creeper came along, and I wasn't looking at it because it came up behind me, and it blew me up. And I died along with the dog.
Aww.
And I was just like, you are so mean, Mr. Creeper. And I was like, why do you have to be so mean? It's just so rude.
They are mean.
They're rude.
And that is story time with Fox in her little hole.
In my hole.
Oh my god! You are evil! Evil child!
No, the creepers are evil. What if I go like that? Ooh, I got like. Oh no, never mind. Wait. I use my app. Okay.
I accidentally clicked on a world and there's no X. You're magical.
I am magical.
I found you!
Really?
Well, I found the train.
Yes! Buddy's here!
I joined at nighttime.
I know! Isn't it exciting? Are you gonna die?
I probably.
Just die, okay?
I'm looking around.
Because then you might spawn. Do you spawn at like a beach kind of ish area?
No, I spawned by a river.
Should I just go for it? But I have like iron sword. I have like an iron sword and two iron axes, which I don't know why I have two iron axes. Axes. I don't know why I have two iron axes.
That's very strange why you have two iron axes.
I'm going for it.
I feel like axes is a word, even though I know that it's not.
It does sound like a word. Oh, they're having like. Oh, no. No.
Dice
creeper.
Skeleton.
No, not creeper. No, zombie. That's what it's called. Oh, no. There's a skeleton. There's a skeleton.
I killed a skeleton.
You did?
Yes.
With nothing but your hands?
Yes.
Nice.
I'm magical. I'm gonna kill another one.
Ooh. You're gonna die.
No, I'm not.
I think you are.
I have 6 hearts. I'm okay.
I have full hearts. That's awesome.
I have
awesome.
6.
Yeah, I have full hearts. That's awesome.
Nope, I have 5.
What happened? Oh my gosh. Oh, I must have been standing on a cave.
Oh. I died!
I'm sorry.
What about my dog? Will it teleport to me?
I think so. Would it?
No.
Oh no.
It didn't.
Wait, you got a dog?
Yeah.
What's happening?
I killed a skeleton.
Oh no, there's a creeper there. There's a zombie. There's everything. I don't like.
Oh wait, I'm back at spawn now.
Where are you?
Back at spawn.
Oh, look around the beach because I'm on a beach.
Beach?
Oh, there's like a little baby puppy.
Oh, I see the beach.
Okay, are you at a beach?
There's a, like a little island in the middle.
Sort of. Yeah. Well, there's like multiple islands.
Oh, it's becoming daytime.
There is? Wait, where's the... Are you headed towards the moon or away from the moon?
I can find the moon. I don't see the moon. Where is the moon? Oh, I'm headed, like, across from the moon.
Head towards the sun.
Creeper!
Head towards the sun.
That's in the middle of the ocean. But I'll go there.
Head away from the sun.
To the beach.
Yes, I know. Go to the beach.
So go towards the moon?
Yes, go towards the moon.
Okay. But
oh, I just got 2 gunpowders. That's awesome.
Oh, Enderman.
Enderman, you mean? Not Enderman. Enderman! His underwear. It's Enderman.
Oh my god.
I don't know why. Okay, go. Are you headed away from the sun?
Yeah, I'm on land, like in a forest.
Oh no, you're not on a beach?
Well, I'm like next to a beach.
Okay.
Now
I'm headed
beach.
Towards the moon.
If only you guys could see my screen.
Like, no, jump, no, no. No! Oh, I'm getting attacked by a spider. I got it, never mind.
Me too! Ah! Get away! Die! Die!
Okay, so I'm gonna go towards the sun.
Oh, that's.
Because you're headed towards the moon, so I'm headed towards the sun. I think that means we'll overlap each other. And or we're headed in totally opposite directions, which I hopefully we're not.
Which hopefully we're not.
I'm just like running from these things. Oh my gosh, that's so cool. Ow! Oh, thank you, zombie. I'm stuck in it.
But this is an infinite world, right?
Yes.
There could be a lot of beaches.
I know, but I think like I spawned. I think I don't know. I'm just hoping.
Oh, now we can't judge if the sun and the moon anymore because it's morning. Oh, so there is no moon.
Okay, we'll just run.
Okay.
Run towards the, like, run in the
same direction. Okay, I'll die and I'll go to spawn point because I'm kind of far away.
No, no. Well, I don't know where spawn point is. Should I die and go to spawn point?
No, if you have stuff.
I have two. I have, like, a lot of iron.
But we might lose your house.
Yeah.
And that would be good. I'm dying, guys.
Do you see anything in the sky? Like, any kind of outline sort of thing?
Bunny drowned. Sad. Sad story. Oh, I spawned by a beach. Wonderful.
Do you see any,
So, when you spawned... yes, I spawned kind
of
like...
Do you see any spruce planks in it?
Oh, spruce planks. No. I see spruce trees.
Yes, yes. Because we are in a spruce forest.
Yeah. Ooh, I see meat.
Wheat?
Meat. Aww. Rotten flesh. Yum, yum, yum.
Oh, I thought you meant a cow. I was like, no, not the cow. Okay, head in the same direction. Oh, I don't know.
From dying, zombies.
Yeah.
You can't get me. You're dying.
I'm confused. I'm so confused. I want this to be more like, you know what? We might just. I don't know how to cut this part out though.
What do you mean?
Like, I don't know how to cut out the center. Okay. Well, like, I don't know. Okay. I guess we'll keep on going. Do you see, are you in a bay?
No, well like, what do you mean by a bay?
Like a bay, like, you know how like, it's like a circle kind of?
No, well I can't see.
Are you on an island?
I don't really know.
Do you see
a baby cow?
You see a baby cow? I see a baby cow. No, I'm just kidding.
Oh. I see an Enderman holding a piece of grass.
I saw an Enderman holding a mushroom once.
Cool.
But it was so funny because like, it didn't look like he was grasping the mushroom because like, yeah. It's smaller than a block, which is really funny.
I see a cow. Do you see a cow?
I see a sheep. Do you see a sheep?
No.
I see a cow.
Really? Are you on a mountain?
No. Oh, pile up. Just pile up. Do you have any blocks?
No. Oh, gather some.
Gather some of those pile up straight. Get onto the tallest mountain you can find.
I'm just gonna pile up because...
No, but like, there's like, going to the tallest
I'm not near any mountains.
Or just hills, not mountains.
How far away did you go when you spawned to get to,
Far away. Not far away, but I'm in the spruce forest.
There's a very big forest.
Yeah, I know, it is a very big forest.
I have 13 blocks, is that enough?
I don't know. Just pile up as far as you can. Okay, I'm at my house.
Hopefully you can find me.
Do you see any water?
Yeah.
You see a waterfall?
No, I see water.
Wait, are you on sand or are you on dirt?
Sand.
Oh no.
What does that mean?
That means you're not near me.
This is what I look like. Why didn't I just show you my screen?
Let's see. I'll try to find...
No, don't turn me, okay? Just look for me on your tablet.
I think it's... I'm look looking at, like, Bunny's screen. I think it's, like, over in that direction, kind of.
Okay.
Yeah, but it's heading in that direction. And if you find anything, then that's good.
What do you mean by find anything?
Like, anything that looks man-built, kind of. Human-built. Fox-built.
I'm gonna bring these blocks along so I can stack up while
Sounds
I can.
Good.
I have 14 blocks to stack up
I have 28. Okay, no, 14 is good.
14 works, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, I'll just get,
20. This is so confusing. I'm kind of getting lost. Oh, no, no, I'm fine.
I have 22 now. Alright, I'm gonna head in that direction.
Sweet.
Our sun moon plan didn't work.
Yeah, no. then you died too.
Which kind of threw it on.
Awesome, they're tons of caves.
Yeah. That's not really helpful. Because it's not fox built. This phone is kind of laggy.
Yeah. Bunny is playing on my phone because,
I forgot my iPad.
Yeah.
She has tablet and Android stuff and I have Apple stuff.
Yay.
Why are all these zombies dead?
Because there aren't any spruce trees. Oh, I found a ton of mushrooms.
Cool.
We should just make a trail of mushrooms to each other.
There's not a lot of mushrooms in here.
There's a brown. I found. Oh my goodness. There's a brown sheep. Hello, Mr. Brown Sheep. How are you today? Oh, not at me.
I found my wolf.
Oh, really?
Yes.
Oh my gosh.
That's amazing. Come on, Wolfie Poo.
Seriously?
Yes.
That's crazy.
I know.
Oh my god.
Come on, Wolfie Poo. I have bones. Why won't he follow me?
Did he die?
No. Yes.
Like, let me think about that. First. Oh, there's a creeper. I'm going to take you.
See, look, he has a collar still. Wait, how do I switch the color of his collar?
You just take a different color of dye.
I don't have any dye.
We have to get dye.
Yes, I do.
Come on, creeper, bring it on. I'm scared.
I was like, hey, maybe I can make some red dye because there's some flowers and stuff around. I was like, oh, I can get some red dye. Then I'll take the red dye I'll make a red collar. And then I realized they already have red collars.
Oh, that creeper's being sneaky.
That creeper's being sneaky.
No. We're going around the tree. Me and that creeper.
I found it!
Oh! You found what?
A man-made thing!
What is it? Let me see. Yes, that's my house!
Yay!
Okay, go towards that thing.
I'm going. Oh, there's a creeper in front of it.
You knew. Kill it. Okay, goodbye, brown sheep. I'm running away. Brown sheep. Sheep. It's a sheep. It's not a sheep. Brown sheep. Brown sheep. Goodbye, brown sheep. You are a very good brown sheep.
Oh my god.
It's a
tree house.
Yes, I know. Isn't it awesome? Cool. Here, I'll give you the grand tour.
I fell in a hole.
Oh no.
I fell in a hole. I have.
This is so terrifying. Now, am I lost?
You can't eat mushrooms plain.
No, you can eat them. You can eat them in mushroom stew.
Yeah, but
I think I'm going the back. I think I'm going the right way. I wish there were gamer tags. Like, you know that you can see gamer tags.
You should meet my dog because he is beautiful.
I have three dogs. One of them could get married. They're gonna get married.
Do you have any dogs with red collars? Oh wait.
Yes, I do.
Okay, I guess we'll know whose dog is who depending on which one falls.
Wow, I'm really far. Me?
Yeah. This is so cute.
What is it?
I love their little seats that are colored.
I'm gonna
eat this rotten flesh. Oh wait, I'm not supposed to do that. Forgot.
You'll almost die, basically.
Yeah.
Oh yes, okay, found my spruce little wood thing. I'm very clever. I'm marking the spruce, like I'm marking
54 ingots of gold?
Don't look at my chest!
I thought that there might be food in there.
No, there's no food.
What?
If you breed the cows, oh, never mind, I don't have any wheat. Never mind! Where's my thingy?
This little treehouse is so cute.
Thank you. I'm lost. Oh no, I found it. Never mind. I'm all good.
You have a lot of chests.
Yes, but they're all empty because I haven't moved in, really. What?
It's a cutie little waterfall.
Yeah, isn't that adorable? Okay, I'm sort of lost-ish.
Jump.
What did you do?
I jumped onto the platform.
What did you do, Bunny? Oh my gosh, no.
Where did my puppy go?
Oh my gosh, Bunny.
I'm sorry.
Why didn't you?
Well, now I know where to go.
You do?
Yes, because I spawned in the same place. Oh god, I think it's nighttime. No, turn down your difficulty, please.
No, I know. I want to be trustworthy and honest about my difficulty level. Okay, good news is I found my house.
You found your own house?
Yes.